Hell no! Ow! I dropped all of my tomatoes!
Welcome back to another video. I'm Maximilian. I help people empower their lives through food, through love, through kindness, and I'm going to help you empower your life. Today's video, I'm going to be making an avocado toast, my favourite, absolute favourite meal ever. And let's get down with 1 minute meal. 1 minute meal! Part one done already, simple as. We got the avos, and I'm going to juggle for you guys. You see anyone juggle with an avocado, an apple, and a banana? Damn. Maybe I should have one more with the apple. Avocado toast, this is my favourite meal ever. Oh yeah. So first we need to chop up the bread. That's sort of a given, I don't need to record that on the 1 minute meal. You don't know, but you can't toast your bread. Watch out with the knives, they're sharp. So yeah, all you will need for this is, ideally I'd like some more ingredients, but I didn't have it at the shops, unfortunately. I will definitely make it again, I make this all the time. The key is, you need to, if you want this meal to work, you need to butter one piece of bread. Which one? I'm going for that one. That looks butterable. Vegan butter, by the way. Butter.
Don't forget to eat one little bit of bread.
Chop up the avocado. Twist the avocado. Cut the avocado. Deep it and cut the other side of the avocado. Oh, there we go. So avocado toast is a very easy meal to make. Very nice, very healthy. Maybe the toast, if you have less toast, it will be less carbs, but it's very healthy. Avocados are very good for you, very good for you. There's a lot of, they help you sleep. There's so many benefits to avocados. So I definitely recommend avocado on toast. And plus, I used to hate avocados. I literally used to hate them. I used to hate them and mushrooms. Now I pretty much have avocados and mushrooms every day. I forced myself to eat them, and now I like them, so. When I was a kid, I was probably the fussiest eater. All it was plain pasta, that was it. Plain pasta and broccoli, and that's pretty much all I ate. And sweets. Cooking with Max. Oh, you already know what time it is. It's time to throw a pit of bread into the toast. Oh, it's not even a pit of bread, it's a bit of bread. It's a bit of bread, not a pit of bread. That's what we want. And chuck your bread into the toaster. And chuck your bread into the toaster. There's one. There's two. Ah. Ah. This thing's in the way. Ah. I've got this. Come on. Damn it. Where art thou, bread? Let's get it. So the next part is you chop up all your avocado. Chop it into nice little bits so it makes it easy to smash up, or you can just leave it in bits, it's whichever preference. I prefer it smashed up personally, so I like a smash avocado. Then give it a little mash. Oh, remember guys, if you're watching this, I want you to never forget that you're amazing. No one can ever tear you down, even if there's someone bullying you. I heard someone say this the other day, and I want to be a part of spreading this message. If there is someone bullying you, kind of needs to be on my face when I'm talking about this. If there is someone bullying you, ignore them. Because to a degree, they may continue to pick on you. They may continue to do so. Oh God, I forgot to add your salt. And the salt and pepper! Yeah, if someone is bullying you, if someone's picking on you, they can only do it so long. And if you ignore them, because all they're trying to do is get a reaction, that's all they want. If you give them the reaction, they know that they're going to continue to do it. So, if you keep ignoring them, eventually they will get wound up. And then, if they put their hands on you, then that's when you can tell someone. That's when you've got evidence to prove that they are bullying you. And they can get in a hell of a lot of trouble. Even bullying online can get in a hell of a lot of trouble. So, don't ever be scared to tell someone if you're being bullied, because they will not think anything worse of you. And I understand that's what you might feel. They may feel that you've let them down, but that is not the case at all. I like the crumbs. If people are bullying you, that just shows their level of intellect. No one truly happy, no truly smart person would ever bully anyone. That's just a fact. So if they are smart, and they won't bully you, simple. Simple as. Get your sprung in and chop it up. Best tomatoes ever. Piccolo.
Hell no. Ow! I dropped all of my tomatoes. Oh man.
A split. Tomato split. Get your matatoes and chop them up. This is just my favorite meal ever. Comment down below, guys, what is your favorite meal that you eat constantly? Because I've eaten this probably, I definitely ate it 6 months straight every single day, every day. Sometimes twice a day, because I love it, and I still love it. And I definitely don't recommend making those avocado pancakes. They were the worst decision I ever made in my life. I wonder if someone likes them. I'm sure there's someone who'd like them. So pancakes are just not savoury, they are just sweet, I'm afraid. Anyone that says they're savoury and has bacon on them, no. The bacon didn't work well with it. Not at all. Add a bit of lime juice to guac it up. Because for guacamole, you've got to put your lime juice in, mate. Oh, need to pop down the toast. So guys, also, I want you to comment down below, comment down below what your favourite meals are, and I would like to make them. I want to make everything very easy. I want people to be able to eat healthy, but eat very easily, because I don't like cooking for anything. I make everything very simple. Now, I have two very good sides. I have a very productive, a very all-in side, but I also have a very lazy side. When I like to cook, I like to make it as very simple for myself. If I can make one less piece of washing up, I will do that. If I have to eat with a sharp knife, I will sometimes do that. I don't tend to, but I sometimes do. Sometimes I even butter the bread with a sharp knife, so that I don't have to get this knife, but today I'm feeling a bit outrageous. Get yourself some lovely, lovely 1 minute meals. 1 minute meals by Max Mindel, by Maximilian. Yourself some 1 minute meal, make it nice, and for someone called Bill, and you can. Tomato catcher. So, whiz it up. Stick it on some bread. Put them on paper. Guys, if you're watching this video, I want you to help out with bullying. I want you to stop bullying. I've seen it. I don't like it. I do not like people being bullied. There's no need for it. Hurt people. So they have been hurt in their past. I do agree. So I see it from their perspective. That's all they know. And unfortunately, that's how we have to look at things. Or fortunately, we have to look at things that way. We have to see they have had a very rough life, and that is why they bully. No one truly happy bullies. Someone who spreads hate is not loving themselves inside. Guarantee you. Anyone says, yeah, but I do. And someone said that. I saw them. They were trying to spread hate. And I said to them, I was like, look, spread love. There's no need for the hate. And Dost Bob. Popters! Anyone like the 1 minute meals? The meals for the 1 minute, Apparently they don't take a minute. Oh, really? Really, bro? If you like 1 minute meals, say yeah. I can't hear you, say yeah. If you like 1 minute meals, say raise the roof. If you like 1 minute meals, say Maximoo. Maximilian? Did you want to know why my name is Maximilian? Because I want to impact 1 million lives, that's why. Max, my name's Max, obviously. People think it's Maxim. That's probably my spelling. I couldn't have Maximilian on Instagram. I like the numbers 1111, it's my alignment numbers. People know me for 1111. It's funny because someone said they knew on the 11th of the 11th, which was yesterday, that I was going to post 1111, 1111. And I did. And I said that's what people know me for.